something and it's feeling like anyone has any fucking ability to even stick to a subject is killing me. The inability to pin humility under the bottom. We make a bunch of fucking songs about nothing and mumble and fuck it. I'm going for the juggler. Shit is a circus. You clowns that are coming up. Don't give an ounce of a motherfucker about the ones.
Maybe you should pull the fucking trigger.
Pull the trigger. Ain't nobody gonna do for you. Pull the trigger. Don't hesitate, just shoot.
Morning, my name is Eminem. Namaskar, my name is Sunesh. In this video, I'm just going to react to Eminem "Lucky You" music video. He just dropped this music video exactly like a day ago or something. So I just decided to react to it because already I just reacted to "Lucky You" audio. So I just decided to react to. I was waiting for the music video, and he just dropped. Also, he just dropped the official, diss for MGK. I will just like drop this. Drop that reaction to that video after this video exactly, so to say. So I'm just so much excited. And also this "Lucky You" man, like this was like fucking lit AF audio, just like heard. And the music video, I don't know how it's going to be. I'm just so much excited for the react to this music video. Let's see how it goes, man. Okay, and before getting started, I just want to say, if you're new to my channel, not part of the V Gang family, you know what to do. Can see here at the red button, just smash the subscribe button and also notification bell along with that. Just in case you don't want to miss any videos on my channel, just upload it day, every day, man. Every day, bro. Just like that. Also, when it comes like, I just react to music from all around the world. I hope you get me. Just eat that. Not even 10 seconds, man. Eat the subscribe button right now. With being said, let's dive into this music video. And it's like feed with Joyner Lucas. He's an American rapper. So without getting further delay, let's dive into this rap song, baby. I'm so much excited. This is the lead AF, man. And also, I don't know how, MGK this will be from him. Oh my god, I was so much excited, man. Let's go again. Oh. Oh boy. Is it John Lucas? Okay, it's a cop. Or they just gonna drive into a story which is creepy or something like that. Hey. Oh, so.
Yeah, I done did a lot of things in my day. I admit it, I don't take back what I say. If I said it, then I meant it. All my life I won a Grammy, but I probably never get it. I ain't never had no trophy or no motherfucking ribbon. Fuck the system, I'm that nigga.
Fuck the system, man. That's what it should be. Fuck the system.
And the law, cut the rules. I'm about to risk it all. I ain't got too much to lose. Y'all been eating long enough. It's my turn to cut the food. Pass the plate with my drink.
Lucky
you, fuck you.
Hey, it's the, oh my, I gotta move, baby. Eminem is bad. Eminem is like, just like that. They ain't, like, look at the intro, man.
Y'all gotta move. Y'all gotta move. Y'all gotta move. Give me some room. Give me some room. Give me the juice. How about the coupe?
How about the coupe?
How about the shoot? Y'all gotta move.
Y'all gotta move.
Give me the juice. On my bullshit, my back to the wall, turn my back on you, wall, and you finish.
Oh my god, this is just nailing it, man. Also, the audio is like that much. Like, I need to, increase the audio. It's like full, but I don't know why I just like don't hear the full voice or something like that. I don't get it. Even though it's like full voice, maybe I'm just like, yeah, it is full, but I don't know. I just like feel some more low or something. Maybe
back on you, wall, and you finish. Back to these bullets, back to the
oh boy, look at that, man.
Back on my hush, it is back to the
creepy man.
I'm actually pumping, can't fuck with you rappers. You practically fucking, you might have went platinum, but that don't mean nothing. I'm actually buzzing this time. Straight out the kitchen, I told him the oven is mine.
I fuck with you guys. If I don't kill you, just know you go suffer this time. He's an alien, man. I'm also this, I don't know what is this as, maybe mumble rappers. They mentioned one of all these rappers into these kind of things for what they are wearing a hoodie or something, like pretend to be a rapper, and he's like telling all those shit about them or something. I don't know, man. I just guess.
I ain't no gangster, but I got some bangers, some chains, and some blazing, a couple of nines. Choppers and jammies, a partridge, a petri. My 20s and Christmas was nothing but lies. Run at you hot like a sumo. They say I talk like a chulo. I live in Mars, I'm not
Bruno. I'm not Bruno.
Bitch, I'm a duck, call me Cujo. You play your cards, I reverse on you all, and I might just drop all like a uno.
Oh my god, he just like this exactly what he just said. He's a Spanish man, Calta boca, major, little puto. Puto, puta means bitch or something, and you all coolo.
And all of you coolo. Never better to level up in the ghetto, the ghetto. Looking for something I probably can never find now. You shake it relevant till it'll be died down. The stupid niggas just really want me tied down. I've been alone and I never needed nobody. Just only me and my shotty. I tell these niggas to lie down. Keep all the money, I never wanted a lifestyle. I just pray to God I'm a son of a yard right now. I said, ain't no love for the other side or anyone who ever wants smoke. When I die, I'm going out as an underdog who never lost hope. You in the wrong cab, down the wrong path, nigga, wrong way, wrong road. Snakes in the grass, trying to slither fast.
Are we waiting for Eminem, man? Oh, boy, Eminem, that comes Eminem. Let's go, baby. And he just like, at some part, he just nailed it, man. I don't know if it's gonna come. I don't know exactly which minute or something, but he just nailed it, man. That much he just rapped, man. Oh my god, Eminem is back, baby, official, all these things, you know, like even though he's like 45 years or something, he's back. Bitches, like, you know, every mobile rappers out there, you know, fuck them.
Things in my day, I admit it, this is payback in a way. I regret it that I did it, I done won a couple Grammys, but I sold my soul to get them. Wasn't in it for the trophies, just the fucking recognition. Fuck's the difference, I'm that cracker, been the law.
Fuck the roots.
Man, I used to risk it all, now I got too much to lose. I've been eating long
and... Oh, look at all these, man. He's telling all these to this, I think for sure these guys who are wearing hoodie and just having a weird ass eye, red color eye, with all these rappers and Eminem and Joyner Lucas, like exactly rapping about these rappers and all those stuff, you know, how they just, you know, fuck the rap game and all that. They are rapping to them, exactly. For you can just, it's like, it's obvious, man.
I've been eating long enough, man, my stomach should be full. I just say, lick the plate, my buffet, lucky me, fuck you day.
I gotta move. Oh.
Hold on a minute.
What?
Are they doing everything we do?
Bro, they was doing everything we've been doing since the whole shit.
Look at the man. For sure, they just want to mention all these rappers right now. So they were the first who just started this shit rap game. And they just like ask me, but they've been doing everything we have been doing since the whole shit or something. And they say,
since the whole shit.
They've been copying
me all day. Watch
really?
This. Yeah, watch this.
Oh boy.
See?
Oh. Oh boy, these are like, you know, how they just like wanted to preach it like funny, man.
Yeah. What?
That boy. Oh.
No shit.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
I got a couple of mentions. Still, I don't have any manners. You got a couple of ghostwriters, but to these kids it don't actually matter. They're asking me what the fuck happened to hip-hop. I said I don't have any answers, cause I took a nap when I dropped my last album. It hurt me like hell, but I'm back on these rappers. And actually coming from humble beginnings, I'm somewhat uncomfortable winning. I wish I could say what a wonderful feeling.
Exactly, man. Exactly. This part is like 10 out of 10, man. Just gotta say, this part, he just fucking nailed it that much. I don't know why the audio is like too low for me or something, but all this, my thing is like, everything is on, like, you know, I don't know why, man, but it's like, this is the best part, man. I just gotta say, you know, let's go, baby.
But nothing is feeling like anyone has any fucking ability to even stick to a subject is killing me. The inability to pin humility under the
bottom.
We make a bunch of fucking songs about nothing and mumble and bucket. I'm going for the juggler. Shit is a circus. You clowns that are coming up, don't give an ounce of a motherfucker about the ones who are here before you did made rap. Is recap, wait back, and tease that recap.
Now it's like, you know, we just, this is the best part, man. Exactly what he just know. Exactly, yeah.
About the ones who here before you make,
yeah, before you just came rap or something. Exactly, this like about the rap before you made rap.
Before
no?
You did make rap, it's recap, way back, and tease that recap on tape decks, eight dats for the G raps, and came back when you three stacks, ASAP, and bring that the ace back, cause it's half for these rappers have brain damage.
How
lean rapping, face tats are up out like tree sap. I don't hate trap, and I don't wanna see mad.
I don't hate trap.
What an old me at the same cat that would take that feedback and aim back. I need that, but I think it's a never
button to press it with. That was insane, like boom, and all these rappers are fucking boom, baby, like they're just like, you know, look at that.
But I think it's inevitable, they know a button to press it, whatever the pull to give me the snap though. And if I paid attention, I'm probably making it bigger, but you've been taking your dicks on a fucking backhoe. On the freaking minute, got me thinking of finishing everything with a seed of minutes and reaping the benefits. I'm asleep at the wheel again as I'm
picking. Oh, come on, Eminem, you just gotta be kidding me. Just like back with so much fire, man. Oh, I can't believe it, man. Oh my god. Thinking about an evil intent of another beat, I'm a kill again. Cause even if I got it in a beating a pillagin, even ketamine and methamphetamine with a mini then it better be at least 70 or 300 milligram. And I might as well, cause I'ma end up being a villain again. Level to the shit, I got an elevator. You could never say to me, I'm not a fucking record breaker. I sound like a broken record every time I break a record. Nobody could ever take away the legacy I made. This is also savage, man. Like, every time I break a record, I sound like a broken record. Every time I break a record, I sound like a broken record. Every time I break a record, man. I could never take away the legacy I made. I never cater, motherfucker. Never got a right to be this way. I got spikes inside my DNA. But I roll till the wheels fall off. I'm working tirelessly, hey. It's the moment y'all been waiting for, like California with your rain pour, and that drought y'all been praying for, my downfall. Yeah. From the 8 mile to the South Pass to the same marsh of that outlaw. All these are songs, man. Off, back on that bowl like the cowboy. Like, oh boy, there we go. I gotta move, you know. So y'all gotta move, yeah. You gotta move. Yeah, y'all gotta move. Give me some room. Give me some room. Give me the juice. How about the coupe? How about the coupe? How about a shoot? Y'all gotta move. Y'all gotta move. Give me the juice. Yo, boy, that was insane, man. The VX was like pretty, I just gotta say. Wow, what a music, you know, man. That was like, all these, they just wanna all mention all these rappers. They're just rapping all these stuff to these rappers who are just wearing a hoodie or something. They're just copying all these time, yes, they're just copying us or something. And that was so cool, man. Boom, all those rappers are into something. That was like so cool, man. I just really enjoyed it. And I hope you do so. If so, leave a like. You just really enjoyed it. And if you just think Eminem is back, leave a like. And also, what do you just think of this like you music video? What do you just think of the current rap and what Eminem does and all those? Let me know in the comment down below. And before, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Also, follow me in Instagram and leave a like in Facebook. It means a lot to your boy Vinesh. With being said, and also, thank you guys for watching. You know, thank you. It means a lot to your boy Vinesh, man. Keep showing the love and support. And I'm just going to end this video right there. As always, I will see you guys in the next video. Until then, bye bye.